One, two, three.
I want us to look at the aspect of responsibilities that has been brought up by the deadly disease of coronavirus. Initially, it was hard for you to see people washing their hands as they are washing today. And it was also very hard for you to be able to see a family or a family member, like a father or even a mother, who would stay with their kids for the longest time as you have seen it today. But coronavirus has brought about this source of responsibility in us. Now we can be able to be more responsible to our families. We can treat our spouses with a different attitude. We can be able to see them from a different perspective because of what has been brought by the coronavirus. Coronavirus has brought that sanity, and that today we can be able to value the people who are close to us. And it, we have been forced to do it. Unfortunately, it is true that we have been forced to do it because most of the people initially, they used to live far from their families. There are so many stories that have been told. How men, they used to go out on Friday, come back on Monday morning, or others, they would even go out for a whole week. But the whole thing has changed the whole dynamics. And today we can be able to see responsible men and women who now can be able to sit down, have a conversation, have a mature conversation with themselves, and even have a better parenting issues with their children because of what coronavirus has brought. So as much as we want to see the devil part of the coronavirus, we cannot be able to undermine the fact that it has brought sanity into our lives. And this is my urge at this particular time. Let the foundation that is being built by coronavirus at this particular time be the foundation that you are going to build a mansion out of. Let it not just be for a short time that you are responsible with your family at this particular time, and then when the coronavirus is gone, you go back to the ways that you are doing before the coronavirus. This is my urge at this particular time. Let us keep the responsibility part of it until when we get out of this world. Thank you very much.